With Start Me, you can create a start page for your browser. Save time browsing to your favorite websites, collect and organize your bookmarks, add widgets, turn your start page into an informative personal or business dashboard. In 2 minutes, I'll show you 6 things you need to know to get started. First up, it's super easy to create a free account. Click the Start for Free button, enter your email address, and you're ready to go. Or use your favorite social account to get started. It will only take a minute. Then you'll see your new start page. Take a look around. There are widgets, an account icon, and a pages button. You can have more than one page, like this one. Next comes our bookmarks widget. Use it to save and access your bookmarks. You can display them as icons, lists, or in a cloud, or change the background color. You can add bookmarks with our free extension while you surf. Once you've added your bookmark, it's saved forever. Fourth up, our free news reader. You can track the headlines on your page, which is a huge time saver. The fifth advantage of Start Me are the many other widgets. You can add them to create a personal dashboard. Add notes, a Google Analytics widget or a tasks widget, the weather, whatever you need. And finally, your pages are private by default. But if you want to share your resources, you can. Open your pages for coworkers, students, or the entire Start Me community. Visit our pages gallery and see for yourself. So that's it. 6 reasons to try Start Me today. We hope you like it so much that you can't imagine being online without us. Start today. Start Me.